Briscoes will pick them up. So open with some standing tumbling, and they're going to move into some basket tosses.
First team appearance in 2 years at a competition. Not since the States in 2020.
Yeah, that's right, Casey. So although they hosted a competition last weekend, they did not compete at it because they were the host. And I hear them back there with some running tumbling.
So they literally have not competed as a team in 2 years. They're back here at the ECC Championships at Waterford High School. The Wolverines. Griswold's colors, the green tops on the mat. I always love their uniforms.
Oh, me too. Although I am a little partial considering I coached there for a number of years.
Yes,
I do love some green and white. Good partner stunt. Going to Arabas. Okay, now they're going to go into their pyramid. They had a little bobble, but they picked that up, and they're able to catch up right now. And they're gonna go right into that dance.
Bring it home, here.
So now they have they can breathe for a second.
Very nice.
Cute little partner thing that they added. Good use of that floor. Good job.
There you go, Griswold High School.
Good job, Griswold. And so when we talk about good use of floor, that's really just when they're doing that dance, the goal is to work on some double time. So you want to be double the count. You want to use the floor. You want to have lots of variety and flair. And those are the things that the judges are looking for to really maximize those points. And so in dance, your high energy, you can do all that. That can help boost up your points and then maybe help in case you have bobbles in your routine.
Well, it's been 2 years, Sports Doctor, since Griswold was competing. Here they are, two Wolverines.
Hey, Casey, Lindsay and Emily from Griswold, listen, you guys really brought it home. Strong finish to the performance. When you're working through some mistakes, what's your mindset bringing it home?
Just to really push through and do everything that you can. And even if you mess up, just keep up your energy.
You know, a lot of pyramids out there, a lot of teamwork. You know, talk about everybody working together to make the pyramids work.
Honestly, it takes dedication and just teamwork. Because when the girls don't work together, it's a struggle. But we're such a team. And we take everything and we just take it. We go for it and we just hit perfect.
And a lot of smiles and a lot of hard work. I'm sure you get that from the coaches.
Our coaches are a big part of our energy. They're the ones that keep us all together, honestly. They are the best coaches that are out there.
Great job, ladies. Griswold High School, excellent job. Case.